Today, we're exploring the exciting career opportunities you can pursue with a computer science degree. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, computer and IT-related careers are projected to grow much faster than the average for all occupations. Whether you're just starting out or have advanced training, let's dive into 10 in-demand fields where your computer science degree can lead you. Up first is AI and machine learning. AI is a key driver of the fourth industrial revolution, and machine learning enables AI systems to learn from data. This field is perfect for creative and analytical thinkers who want to innovate the technology of tomorrow. Popular jobs in this field include machine learning engineers, data scientists, and AI researchers. Common requirements involve bachelor's or a master of computer science and knowledge of Python, Java, and R. Second is the robotics field. This growing discipline involves building robots that can replicate human actions. It's great for those interested in programming as well as electrical and mechanical engineering. Careers in this field include robotics engineers, robotics technicians, and software developers. Typical requirements involve a bachelor's degree in computer science or engineering, experience with CAD software, and proficiency in C++ or Python. Third is computer forensics field. This area deals with recovery and analysis of digital evidence. It's perfect for those who are naturally inquisitive and interested in cybercrime and law enforcement. Jobs include digital forensic specialists, computer forensics investigator, forensic computer analyst. Common requirements is a bachelor's degree in computer science or computer security and having digital forensics certification. Fourth is cybersecurity and ethical hacking. Cybersecurity protects systems from unauthorized access and attacks. Ethical hackers proactively find vulnerabilities before malicious hackers do. Careers in this field include information security analysts, systems engineer, and cybersecurity managers. Common requirements are bachelor's of computer science or MBA in information systems and information security. Certifications like the CISSP or CCSP. Fifth is video game design. As games get more advanced, there's a growing need for skilled designers and programmers. Popular careers include game developers, programmers, and technical support specialists. Common requirements are a bachelor's of computer science, knowledge of the latest game trends, and proficiency in C++ or Java. Six is cloud computing. This field involves building and maintaining cloud infrastructure, a crucial aspect as more companies move to the cloud. Job titles include cloud engineers, network architects, and cloud security specialists. Employers typically want a bachelor's degree in computer science and certifications from GCP, AWS, Cisco, or Microsoft Azure. Seventh is bioinformatics, which combines mathematics, biology, and computer science. This field uses technology to analyze biological data. To work in the field, look for job titles like bioinformatics scientist, research associate, and bioinformatics engineer. Common requirements include master's degree in computer science or computational biology. Proficiency with Python, Perl, and R are great. Eighth is UX design, which shapes your experience of products and services, often through data analysis and creative design. To start a career in the field, look for job titles like UX designer, information architect, product manager. Common requirements for this role include a bachelor's degree in human-computer interaction, computer science, or psychology, and knowledge of design tools like Sketch, InVision, or Adobe XD. Ninth is big data. This field deals with collecting and analyzing large data sets to help businesses make informed decisions. Typical job titles in this area include data scientist, data visualization developer, and business intelligence engineer. To qualify for these jobs, be sure to have a bachelor's or master's degree in computer science or data science, proficiency with SQL, knowledge of Python, Java, or R are recommended. 10th is the Internet of Things, which connects physical objects to the internet, creating smart devices. This field is perfect for those who love the latest gadgets and tinkering with technology. Job titles in this field include IoT developers, embedded systems designers, and vulnerability analysts. Common requirements to qualify for these roles include bachelor's of computer science, Internet of Things or cloud development certification, and proficiency with JavaScript and Python. Now that you've learned about the exciting career paths you can pursue with a computer science degree, it's time to take the next step. Build a foundation in IT with Google IT Support Professional Certificate on Coursera. or explore degree programs from top universities. Your future in computer science starts now.